it's very interesting to put art and science together because both are creative processes. And I think there's sort of an art to science and there's some science to art.
It's very exciting to see how the same idea just grows into so many different paths and directions.
As an artist, as a, like a young growing student, we try to look for some new idea and information.
The problem is a lot of things are very, very literal. You don't want it to be very literal.
I was just really excited to have this opportunity. It's such a unique opportunity for a scientist to pair up with an artist.
So we're creating an art installation within our own walls. So we take the downtown story and we bring it uptown.